Hello, Lentos. No, I'm sorry, we're closed. No. It's a private lounge.
Excuse me.
There's nothing I can do about it. I'm trying to tell you, see, we're closed for today. Tomorrow we'll be open, it'll be fine. You come in, okay? Have a nice lounge. Excuse me. Hey, asshole, what are you, blind? We're closed, okay?
You kind of talk too much. Yeah, go ahead, come on, we'll give you a table.
You're unbelievable. What are you doing here? Huh? You need to turn around and leave. That's what you need to do. Ow, 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 ow.
What's someone making?
You don't call, you don't write, and what's worse is you don't take my calls.
Excuse me, sir, Senator. I'm sorry. Senator, look. Why don't you and I take your little sensitive ponytail and your little sissy beads and get out of here, okay? Let's go.
As I was saying,
Senator, as you can see, some urgent business has just come up.
Thank you, Senator. So kind.
Jackal. God, it's been such a long time, Jack. That is the name you're using now, correct?
At the moment.
Can I get you a bite to eat? The food is truly wonderful, though the service does leave a little
Listen,
to be desired.
Cut the shit. I need some names of consultants.
Don't tell me there's a problem. You can't take care of yourself.
Look, it's about the serial killings, and I know you know all about it.
Yes, I do.
Truly wicked.
Sorry about Alan. Wonderful woman.
You know, the last two murders were definitely the work of a pro. Not a serial killer. And I just have the feeling that you might know who this pro is.
Well, let me guess. They've discovered your checkered past, and now they suspect you.
Not exactly. See, they're still not totally up on my past yet, but I know you are. Therefore, I'm sure you realize what I'm capable of doing to you if I have to.
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed, I do. What kind of consultant are you looking for?
This individual gives me the impression that he's a freelancer.
Uh-huh.
Hiding his targets in the scenario of a serial killer. Likes 22, likes headshots. Seems to be inflicting custom wounds on the victims after they're dead and has excellent cleaning skills.
Well, I'll certainly keep my eyes peeled and my ears open.
Right now, that's just not going to be good enough.
Oh, Jack, now, you know there's a problem. I'm kind of busy right now testifying before Congress. They're getting kind of cranky about where we get our covert op funds, but as it's you, I'll certainly do the best I can for old time's sake.
Good to see you, buddy.
Bye, buddy.
If you ever pull that shit with me again, I'll kill you. And all you little Chinese mushu pork potions in the world will not save you next time.
You know, you shouldn't knock Chinese potions. I have something in my pocket right now that'll completely clear up that bruise on your forehead.
What bruise?
That bruise. Holiday parking? Hello, Lintos. No, that won't work. We're closed for renovation, I'd say 2 months.